I was in New York after 9/11. I always carry my camera. At that time, I had an Olympus OM2, with the film, the real thing that belonged to my father, with the lens 300, like this. I don't know, 2 kilos maybe. Two, three additional lenses, very special. I would go around and discover the magic of this installation. New York was all an installation of friendship, of banding together, unity in diversity, all these flags all over. I was moved. This symbol is precious, and really I would like the young people to see through my work how precious they feel that is. It's under this flag, the Spanish, the Arabic, we are all under this flag. We are protected and we have been accepted. Most of the time, the representation of the flag is something very precise. No, my flags are like this because we are in a moment of transformation and we will become a butterfly, even more beautiful than the one we were before.